Welcome to the channel NCERT Maths Tutor. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. In this video, we will discuss Chapter 1 Real Numbers, Class 10 Mathematics, Theorem 1.7. Let x is equal to p by q be a rational number such that the prime factorization of q is not of the form 2 to the power n into 5 to the power m. Where n, m are non-negative integers, then x has a decimal expansion which is not non-terminating repeating. So here they are talking about one number. Let us say that number is x. X is equal to p by q, which is a rational number. We know that all the rational numbers are of the form p by q, where here the prime factorization of this denominator value, that is this q, is not in the form 2 to the power n into 5 to the power m. Then we can say that this x has a decimal expansion which is non-terminating repeating. See, non-terminating repeating means there is no end here. For example, let us say that I have a number 41.123123123. See, this is one example for a non-terminating repeating decimal expansion. Where here, see, after the decimal point, we have 123. Again, this 123 is repeated. So, 123 is repeated. So, this number is following certain pattern after the decimal point. And there is no end here. It has infinite digits after the decimal point. So, we can say that it is a non-terminating decimal expansion. And also, after the decimal point, whatever the digits we have, all these digits are repeated in a particular pattern. So, this is one of the example for non-terminating repeating decimal expansion. So, in this theorem, they are saying that if we take any number which is of the form p by q, which is a rational number, then and the prime factorization of q is not in the form 2 to the power n into 5 to the power m, then we can say that that number has a decimal expansion which is non-terminating repeating. Then such numbers, that is such rational number, has a decimal expansion which is non-terminating and repeating. So now let us understand this theorem by taking an example. See here, 29 divided by 343. Now here, first let us find the prime factorization of these numbers. Prime factorization of 29 is 29 only, as it is a prime number. Then 343 we can write as 7 into 7 into 7, that is 7 cube. So 29 divided by 7 cube. Now this is in the form p by q, where here we have found the prime factorization of both the numbers, denominator as well as the numerator value. So here q, that is nothing but 7 cube. This is not in the form 2 to the power n into 5 to the power m. That means now we can easily say that whenever we divide this number, then whatever the answer we get, that answer is a non-terminating repeating recursion. Then next, second example, 77 divided by 210. So the first step is, this number is in the form p by q. So first you have to find the prime factorization. 77 prime factorization are 7 into 11. Then 210, that is 2 into 3 into 5 into 7. So we have here 7 into 11 divided by 2 into 3 into 5 into 7. 7 and 7 you can cancel. So finally we have 11 divided by 2 into 3 into 5. So now see here, the prime factorization of q is 2 into 3 into 5. See, it has 2 and 5, but also it has one more factor, that is nothing but 3. But the rule says that to have a terminating decimal expansion, the q should have 2 to the power n into 5 to the power m. Q is in the form 2 to the power n into 5 to the power m. Here we have 2 as well as 5, but we have one more extra factor. So now here we can say that q is not in this form because we have one more extra factor as 3. That means it has the prime factors 3, 2 and 5. So now here this number 77 divided by 210 has a decimal expansion which is non-terminating repeating. So just by saying seeing the q value, whether it is in the form 2 to the power n into 5 to the power m or not, we can say that whether the number has a decimal expansion which is not non-terminating repeating or not. Suppose here if we have like just 2 to the power 1 into 5 to the power 1, in that case this is in the form 2 to the power n into 5 to the power m, right? Then we can say that that number has a decimal expansion which is terminating. Now, but now here we have 3 also. So it is not in this form. That means we can say that this 77 divided by 210 has a decimal expansion which is non-terminating repeating. Thanks for watching.